Because I think, like, when you think about artists like Ken Carson and you think about that grunge
movement, it's a feeling.
Then you gotta be coming like your own way. That's really the way if you wanna make it out of anything, not even music.